Welcome back. Isn't it so stupid how the stream dies and then immediately turns itself back on again? Why die? Why?
If you're going to immediately turn yourself back on again.
Like, why turn yourself off if you're going to die and come back immediately? Anyway, we're just going to finish this game out. Hopefully get something.
Why is my controller did that again?
The Xbox is not even on. Højbjerg on to Richarlison, on to Højbjerg. What's Onana doing? What the fuck was that? What's he actually doing? What the fuck is this? Højbjerg to Richarlison. Back to Højbjerg. What's Onana diving for? What's he doing? That is fucking rigged beyond belief. What goalkeeper does that at any level? I told you before the game, whoever is the betting favourite will win. It just happens. And what do you know? Both their fucking players make massive errors. Amrabat and fucking Onana make absolute howlers. Where are you going? Unbelievable. Garnacho, where are you going? The ball's not there. I just told you, the fact that they were the betting favourite, even though we were doing better in the season, just was an indication that they were going to win. Just scripted. Malasia's just opened his legs. Richarlison's got a fucking brace. Do I need to say more? It's rigged. I don't need to say more. Unfucking believable. I fucking hate this game sometimes, hey. Actually fucking rigged from the start. Where's Amrabat? And now we throw the water bottle at them. Fuck you. Yous cost us the game. Yous useless cunts. Fucking hell. And they're gonna be annoyed with me, even though it was their fucking fault. Fucking Hochim performance. You should be fucking ashamed that you let Richarlison, the worst striker in the fucking Prem, score a brace. You should be fucking ashamed. And they have ruined the game from removing fines. I want to fine people. Like, I can't find anyone, even though they've actually had a fucking stinking game. Unfucking believable, lads. Unfucking believable. Amrabat, you have been wank the whole year. Just useless. Casemiro's finally back from being suspended for 70 years after absolutely two-footing our wee Phil Foden. Next, we have Brentford again, followed by Newcastle. I'm going to give Taremi a start. Sancho can start. Casemiro and Eriksen can start. And Deloa Malacia can start. But Amrabat, we're not fucking signing because he has been stinking the whole season. For God's sake. No. I now eat Crunch Corner to get rid of my sorrows. Rashford happy to stay. Crazy, it's as if we have three goalkeepers and you're complaining about how many goalkeepers we've had.
Crazy.
I have straight up no idea how Richarlison got a fucking brace and assist against us. Awful fucking performance. Awful.
Rigged from the fucking start.
Right. We're gonna have to mark Tony this game. We're gonna have to mark him. Come and get me some Pringles, cause me want Pringles. You dig? Hachimura. Abraham and Martinez back from injury. 5 points behind. City after that game when we really should not have been, but game rigged. Game well and truly rigged. I am hurt. I'm truly hurt. Oh, blew the dunk. Oh, lovely. It was a lovely pump fake. But fears Tony. I tell you what, let me get rid of this fucking water bottle that's been here for I don't even know how long. So I have room to put my feet. Do you like the crunch? Do you like the ASMR? I should add that to the title of the video, that this is also ASMR Pringle eating. Don Gore currently having a stinky time at Millwall. Alvaro Fernandez has played 3 times at Granada. Twice in the league. Been awful in them as well. Awful.
Crunch, crunch, munch.
Crunch, crunch, munch. Get you one of those ear mold microphones to crunch into. Well, Bram, I am hungry, as the kids say. You know when you be hungry for real. That mix would be creepy. What's that? What mix? I think I've created a better livery. Have you sent it into the Discord? Fire it in the Discord, and we'll see. How long is it going to take? I swear the transfer deals just this game take way longer. Because it's been nearly over a week, and Martial has still not agreed terms with. Zena. We have Varane who signed for 30. Oh Jesus, Varane signed for 34 million. That's so cheap. Casemiro, probably one of the most expensive. He signed for 70. It says 60 so far. But Antony and Sancho. Sancho was 73 million. Yep. and Antony was 82 million. So, in terms of how good Varane is probably worth currently about 60 million. So the fact we got him for essentially half price, that is very good. Whereas Antony is worth, in real life, probably 20 million. And the fact we paid 82 for him, that is a bad deal. But in this, see if he's actually good. You know, but... anyway. Damn, Chris Wood. What happened, Chris Wood? I had not been watching basketball in the time that he got good and then bad again. Messed up. Block. That is pretty clean. That is pretty clean. That is a clean livery, huh? That is a very clean livery. For those of you who do not know what I'm looking at in the stream currently, let me get the Discord for you. All my socials are in my bio, including my Discord, but if you want me to make it easy for you, I've put the link to the Discord in the chat there. If you want to join the Discord, you can have a look at what Bloody Thorn's talking about. He has made his Braun GP livery, and it looks very clean. It is very clean. He's also doing a My Team save with him and Jensen Button. So, all the lads are together, like. Yeah, or the WHF link is in my bio. That is the racing league that I run. If any of you want to join it, goes by the name We Have Fun. Torian Prince, and that's a moving screen from Hayes, yeah. Alright. I thought for a second there Tony was about to win over like 30 people jumping. Yeah, and also Bloody Thorn is one of the correct ones, even though currently he is tier 2, he will be tier 1 for sure next season. As we work out some things. But Bloody Thorn does reserve a lot in tier 1 anyway, so he's basically part of the ship, part of the crew. What a save from Onana. Wow. But my objective this season is to still finish ahead of Centrix, even though he's been a reserve. I just need to not retire from races and still get some good results. But Centrix, I'm pretty sure you're catching me in the standings. I need a look. And for those of you who don't know, Centrix is also Bloody Thorn, a man of many names. Let's have a look at the standings here. How far am I ahead of you currently? Because we have four races left.
Oh, thank you for the good assist.
I hope you're having a good day at work. Lads, I told you to only mark Tony and not to give a fuck about anyone else, and you seem to have forgotten about Ivan Tony. You seem to have forgotten who that man is. Alright, Centrix, I'm like 50 points ahead of you almost. And four races, I reckon you could catch me, but I need to make sure that doesn't happen. Everything gonna be Centrix eventually, right? It should be pretty easy to change it on Twitch, because I changed my thing on Twitch and it was easy enough. It's only like Xbox, PlayStation, you have to pay for it, you know? I'm trying to think what else you would use that I had to change my name for whenever I was changing to WFRO instead of SSRO. Because unfortunately the SSR days are over, so I've had to change my name, and I'm hopefully gonna encourage some more people to spread the word of WHF and our Lord and Savior AJ Mars. Or Ultra Titan. Taremi! It's a goal in his first start for United. You love to see it. Interesting celebration. But Taremi gets the goal in his first start. McTominay with the assist, I believe, because he intercepted Ben Mee. You love to see it. Yeah, that's smart, because you don't really usually want all these different names if you're trying to like grow as a streamer or creator of any kind, because people want to know your name, and then whenever they see your name they're like, oh, it's that guy. But if you have all these different names, then it can be confusing to remember who you are, you know what I mean? I'm like, I swear I know this guy, but he's called Bloody Thorn, and then boom, oh, it's Centrix. And if you're just called Centrix everywhere, then people don't have that thought of like, I don't remember this guy, you know?